complexity classes. Okay, so there are four complexity classes and I will explain each of one in detail now. The first one is class P or polynomial class. Okay, those problems that are solvable in polynomial time are called the class P problems. Okay, that is, we have already seen like the problems like a merge sort, then short single source shortest path problem. Those kind of problems are called P problems, that is problems that are solvable in polynomial time. Okay, then another class is called NP class. Okay, NP stands for non-deterministic polynomial. Okay, that is those problems that are verifiable in polynomial time by a deterministic Turing machine or a deterministic algorithm is called NP problems. Okay, so NP problems are those problems that are not solvable. Okay, those problems that are verifiable in polynomial time by a deterministic algorithm is called NP problems. Okay, that is, verifiable means suppose if you say that the answer of this problem is this value, okay, then I will be able to verify whether that answer is correct or not in polynomial time. That kind of problems are called NP problems. Okay, that is, we will be able to verify whether the given answer is correct or not in polynomial time by a deterministic Turing machine or a deterministic algorithm. Okay, so it is called non-deterministic polynomial problems. Okay, so the relation between P and NP are, P is the subset of NP because all the problems in P will be verifiable in polynomial time. Since we are able to solve the problem in polynomial time, it will be possible to verify them in polynomial time. Okay, so P problems will be always subset of the NP problems. Okay, next class of problem is NP hard problems. Okay, NP hard problems does not belong to P or NP. They will be outside the class P and NP. Okay, so NP hard problems are, if you are able to reduce or convert a problem in NP to this problem, okay, that is, if you are able to convert all the problem in NP to this problem, that kind of problem is called NP hard problem. Okay, that we will discuss in later lectures how to convert them. Okay, so all NP problems can be transferred in polynomial time to an NP hard problem. Okay, so that kind of problem is called NP hard problem. Okay, now another class is NP complete. That is, if a problem is both NP and NP hard, then we say that that problem is NP complete. Okay, that is, you can say NP hard will be always outside this NP NP class. Okay, but if a problem is both NP hard and NP, then we say that that problem is NP complete. Okay, so we will discuss about NP hardness and NP complete in upcoming lectures. Okay, so these are the basic definitions of complexity classes, and this is the relation between the complexity classes.